told me they're not using the same map as before.
It looks like it's the I mean, it looks just like it's the frozen wasteland.
Yep.
Yeah.
And I'm the one who said, go ahead and do it. God, I'm a dumbass.
Just means we get to do it twice, because once you guys hit 30, you'll have to do it to proceed.
Unless Billy hits 30 and I don't, then we have to do it two more times.
No. I mean, if you guys want, sure. There we go. Poison throwing knives. Alright, get on my doggo. Oh man, yeah. Marshmallows here. I don't know why I didn't just go to the other camp.
Yeah, no, I just thought that myself. Like, yeah, went through all the trouble getting that damn thing. Hello. Wow, aren't you just beautiful? Oof.
Thank you.
I'm standing back here just looking at it, walking through the water.
Ooh, that was a third of my health in one uppercut. This is going to be a great fight.
Yep.
I thought Billy joining was it notifying that somebody died, and I was like, what the fuck? I hope to holy, I don't even know what that was, but that did not look pleasant whatsoever.
Yeah, double tornado, yeah, triple tornadoes out here, shit.
Triple
nades. Oh.
Got them triple nades, bro?
Oh god! Oh god! Run! Run! Run!
Run like the wind.
Whew! Alright. Oh my titties, McGee! Alright, you know what? I'm done with you. We have poison daggers that were given to us. Kind of wish I remember where the stink minks were so we can bring, like, the Goss Harag over here.
I'll go look on the map.
Yeah. Oh, Magnamello's coming right for us.
Jesus. Ah. Oh, boy.
There it is. Get him, Maggie. Turf War.
Oh, yes.
my god, it's like... There we go.
Holy shit.
Oh, man, that landed right on my head. And the Gossarag?
Oh, fuck.
Okay, there's a sneaky drain.
Gossarag is mountable. Yes!
Come on, guys. Get to work. Go, go. Woohoo. Yeah.
Babis.
Right. Okay, he's got the There we go.
He is like massively pissed right
now. And he's poisoned. Nice.
I didn't know if he's in the air, but I saw him lean back to spoof.
It's good enough.
Damn. I got level 4 hearing, whatever, and see still.
You can actually fully immune Elder.
Alright, well, there we go. Yeah, he is. Yeah, Koosh is an Elder Dragon.
Alright.
I'm pretty sure all the HR up rank fights we're gonna do is gonna be Elder Dragons.
He's smoking.
Well, doesn't he know this is a non-smoking area?
He was on fire.
Oh, hey, Goss Harag's over here, too. Look at you, Goss. Probably not. Right.
Holy Goss, he's huge.
Goss has decided that he didn't want to be a part of this. Oh, nope. I rolled right into that tornado. Nice. Nice. Woo.
I feel like that should have hit.
Nah, he turned his head.
Ooh, titties. Alright, let's not die.
Right then, that was I had the perfect shot. I flew in right then, and bam, hit him right in the neck, full blow. It's like, yep, that would have cut his head off, but I didn't get what I wanted. You didn't get what I wanted? Oh, okay.
Literally, what I was about to say, it's like, there's a song about that.
Oh.
He looks tired.
Oh, he's mounted.
Yeah.
Oh. Ooh, nice.
Ah.
Oh, tits! Oh, tits! Thank you.
Double D's. Problem is, I'm out of
here.
All my life powers now.
You're good, man. Now it doesn't look like flash bombs work anymore.
Yeah. Maybe you have to be right in front of his face, but that's, yeah.
Working gossip, I don't know if it would be worth anything. Yeah.
Oh, ho, ho, ho! I may be...
Oh, balls.
Nice.
There's
Gossarog, and he is running right past. I don't know.
I don't know what's going on, but I can tell you right now, I don't like it.
Hit it for 116.
Right? Just an ice ball right to the butthole. Whew. Alright, I'm gonna go back to camp, resupply on some stuff.
I think that'd be, yeah, I'm gonna do the same thing.
Oh, Nelly.
That's not my name. Oh, it's fighting Magnamalo now, or at least it was. Yeah, I think they're fighting each other.
Nice.
Cool.
Yep, turf war.
Oh, that's, another turf war.
They're in the air, too.
Oh, this is...
Bro, Magnamalo just, like, rocket jumps.
Yeah, he did this earlier. Oh, I just ate it.
You alright?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
Now it's...
Do it! No.
It's up in the air again, shit. Bill, are you okay?
Oh, titties. Whee!
See somebody getting tossed around over there. Those guys cuddles.
Alright, let's not die here.
I got knocked up in the air like 3 times already. It's kind of fun, actually. Oof. But it takes... like half your HP away from me.
Don't die, Billy.
Okay, have one more life powder left. I had 5 of them. And I grabbed and came back into the fight. Like, okay.
You know what the best part is, guys? Assuming we survive this fight, we get to do it at least one more time.
Whose idea was that shit? Because I swear he needs to be his ass handed to him.
Nah, we wouldn't do that to somebody like that, Daryl. We would just constantly make fun of him.
I'd give him shit for that one. It's like, what the hell's your problem, dude? You realize what you're doing? Oh man, he's a complete ass too, man. Who did this? I want. Tell me where I'm gonna kick his ass right now.
I'm sorry, Daryl. We can't do that.
You guys are too nice. Whoever he is, he should be appreciative. Appreciate you ever protecting him from guys, I'm on my way back. Actually, I got some more life powers. So.
Gosrog's back.
Nice.
I guess it's like a time limit. Yeah, I guess so.
fighting this thing long enough.
Yeah, we've been at for 20 minutes already. We've got, what, 55 minutes? 50 minutes? 50
minutes.
Yeah,
50,
Oh! Get out of there! Get out of there! Get out of there! Alright, putting down a trap. Ow. That was dumb. Oh man. Alright, let's get up. Thank you guys. Aww, he limped.
Alright.
I don't think he likes my axe.
If he's like laying down, I got some mega bombs we can
try and do. Ooh, I got some bombs too, now that I think about it.
Boom, 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 boom.
I didn't bring mine, but I'll get some.
I mean, right. You may not be laying down, but...
Alright, we'll give it a little bit of time.
Oh. Hey, bring some bombs.
He's going far. He's going a long way.
I can get some bombs. It will be fine.
He's limping. He's...
He's sitting up there.
Yeah!
Another ascot. Cool.
Where's the sword guy? The sword guy here? I'm gonna set up like 4 bombs, let the sword guy kill him.
What sword guy?
The great sword.
Oh, don't do it, Baggy!
Where's Baggy at?
Oh, he's not bringing the great sword.
Gonna wake him up.
Alright.
Alright, whoever's got the highest damage, because it's not me.
That was funny.
That was like. That was a ton of damage, man.
Oh.
No wonder I got knocked back over, and he's like, wait, I woke up. There's bombs going off in my face. And each one does 150 damage.
Yes. Oh, great. You just watch it go backwards. It's just like flying through the air.
Oh, man.
God.
Oh, we did it, guys. We did it.
Ooh, the origin.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, I got one, too.
I got a horn, but no gem.
I'm horny. Does that account for anything?
Not according to what she said.
Alright, well. Hey, Stink Pink.
We got the guy Sarag over here.
Alright.
Fun part about that was
indeed great success.